These are the restroom facilities located here at the Wildlife Regional Boating Access here at Emerald Isle Beach, North Carolina. So let's go check the men's out. These are the fancy ones. Should be unlocked. Oh, and they are. Oh, these are fancy. We have a dryer here. You also can lock your door. Got a regular toilet in here with a big roll of toilet paper. It's like it's really clean, doesn't smell bad at all. Wish you don't want to smoke in here. Even got a handicap handle. It's one of those big restrooms.
Let's just see how this toilet flushes here. Pretty good.
And over here we have a stainless steel urinal. Really clean. Concrete floor. Looks like there's a soap dispenser over here as well. And we have a stainless steel sink too. And a on-the-wall soap dispenser. Some electrical outlets here. Looks like you've got the light on. Looks like an air freshener up there. Definitely outstanding facility they have here. Let's go look at the outside. And women's. And a septic tank. Another door in the back here. Probably a maintenance door. Absolutely outstanding, at least for the men's side. I'm sure the women's side is as well. And that restroom facility is right over there, and this is where people can launch their boats here, this boat access here at Emerald Isle Beach. And this is where this restroom facility is located, North Carolina Wildlife, 6800 Emerald Drive, Emerald Isle, North Carolina.